Finally got back on the house I've been working on that I bought in May. But then I came upon another deal, so I purchased another home and left this one. So now we're back. We got all the subfloors down. I worked on it a little Friday, I think. Subfloors are down, and now, I guess today I'll insulate this ductwork for the air unit. And I'm going to enclose it and build a wall. This will be a little niche. This here's the bathroom. So finally, back at it. I'll show you a little trick. This is regular wire that you wire the house with. Stripped it down and took one of the wires out. And make a little, kind of like an S bend in it. I'm gonna use this to, I'm gonna put a can light right here. I drilled a small little pilot hole up there. I'm gonna put this wire in it. Maybe push it up through. If you look, it's got a tendency to fall out if you don't. It's just a straight wire. You push this up in there. Now to hold itself. And then I'll go in the attic and look for that wire. I'm gonna mark off. I'm gonna put three can lights in here. So I'll put a wire in each of them. And then go in the attic and see if that'll work. Make sure there's no joist or anything in the way. Okay, we're in the attic. I don't know how well you can hear me, but here's what I was doing yesterday. Can you see the wire sticking up? There's one for the shower. That'll be the fan. There's one there somewhere. There's a wire sticking up for the switch. And there's one for the plugs. But I'm pretty sure there's a snake living up here. I haven't seen him yet, but I found a snake skin. There's some droppings. If I find him, I'll probably freak out. But I think he's been burrowing through the insulation, slithering along. Let's see. See that hole? I'm kind of freaked out about it. I'm not really scared of snakes per se. I think it's a black snake. But if I don't know where he's at, and I come across him, it's gonna freak me out. Anyway, so here's what I'm gonna do.
I got me a trusty little stick. Look at this. See those holes? I want to step back. Hopefully I don't find a snake. Okay. I need to get over here. Probably right where this snake lives. Clear out a mess. Anyway. I'm gonna get a knife and cut that insulation. And then, here's a little template for my can light. I'm gonna trace it, and cut it out. All right. I'll trace around this template. Get me a line, cut the hole out, and move on to the next one. This is the bathroom exhaust ventilation. So I just laid it down, traced around it. I'll cut it out, drop it in, screw it right to the joist. Can lights are in. Fan with Bluetooth speaker is in. And that'll be a can light for over the shower.